What's up, you welcome to the video. And today's video is Chapter 4, Season 4, Mythic Only Loot. Let's get right to the gameplay. Let's see where we should land to get the Mythic. Now, remember, this retreat seems to be the closest one, and it's at the end of the battleground, so maybe there'll be less people there. Let's get to it. Now we're getting at Remitless Retreat. We're going to check out the battle bus, and maybe there won't be a lot of people here. Now, I know the perfect drop spot for this place if you're wanting to go directly to the vault. Come in like this. You go through this door. And then you... Oh, there's normally a chest here or a floor loot there, but there's nothing there. And there's just DMR. I guess that's what I'm getting. I'll just close that door behind me. And then I'm always finding a delf back here with stuff too. Rock ramps, press pistol, okay, I'll pop some minis real quick and start fighting these NPCs, and I've been spotted out. We're sleeping, okay. No. I got the kill. How did I get the kill? How did I do that? I almost died. Holy moly, I almost died, guys. Now, let's get into that vault real quick. Now, I can only use mythics, but I'm gonna keep the rocket ramp only as mobility. Oh my god. And to do this, don't let break me. And then I'm at. Okay, I can't block it off. No. Let me in. How did I break that? And that. What? Midas drum gun mythic? I guess I'll take Midas drum gun. Since I know I'm already getting pushed. I'll steal it instantly that time because I know I'm getting pushed. Now really you're not supposed to do this, you're supposed to look at all your loot first, get looted up. But it turns out I didn't do that. Dude, I gotta get Loot Island later in this game. I gotta secure it, man. Cause I don't got no shotgun. Also, I gotta get out of here when I say I gotta get out of here. I mean it. I'm out, boys. Oh, why did I even do that? More up. Okay, so I got it and got out. Now, I'm gonna get this whenever it happens. Because I want to know every storm circle after this. So, he hasn't spawned in yet. The boss, but he will spawn in soon. I think it's after this circle of the storm pools, he should be spawning in. So now I'm gonna chill in here, pop this big and chill in here until he spawns. I'm gonna choose my augment while I'm in here. We'll get on the go bag. skinny sweats just like I wanted. So I'll sit in this corner over here. Two spawns. Okay, so he's spawning in right now. As I was collecting mats from the building there, I think he starts spawning in. So I'm gonna get him right now. Wow, I missed like half those shots, man. I gotta look. Come on. He doesn't give a mythic, but he does give off slurps. I'm gonna drop that. Get out of here. Well, I got the key card. So what are they gonna do about it now? Josh needs a mark, which means bad thing. And I dropped one of my mythics and everything bad, man. Everything bad. I need first shot. Because I'm hopefully, listen to me. I'm hopefully going to get the loot out of their response. I'm going to try... sneak around. I don't know if you're shown on the map if you have this key card. But I'm going to try and sneak around. And hopefully get it. Get this one circles. Gotta run for it. What if he's still here? I don't even know where I dropped my other mythic at. Where's the guildmaster inside? Here it was back in front, so I dropped it anywhere. Splash me once, touch with that sprint. What's over here? I'm getting circles over here. Yes. Go. Did he take it? No way, did he actually take it, bro? Bro. No way, he took my other mythic. Well, now I'm just one mythic. I have one mythic. Which, spawn loot island is supposed to be soon. So, I mean, do I need medium ammo? There we go, that's what I can use. And we'll splash me twice. I don't want to use slurp unless I have to. And these also gonna be sprint. Oh, and there's someone here, so I gotta play careful. I said careful and I'm almost dead. Drink. Okay, now I should be able to push, I should be fine. Told you I should be able to push, I'll be fine. And we'll take his medkit. Big pot. For heals. Actually, maybe I won't take his big pot. Yeah, that's what I thought. I seen shots. Look at it. Let's keep what I have for now. Is there anything else going to be helpful? My augments ammo drop. Can we sort of help for ammo? I need ammo. Shoot my guns. So yeah, new islands after this, and I know where the next circle is. And so I don't know if new islands in the circle too. It's just going to be very helpful for the game. Knowing where each storm circle is. And I'm gonna get a bounty wand right here at the bounty board. So I can tell what someone is too. Who's mad at me? Oh, it's just a bot. Bro. Shock out of here. But I'm really bad at it. Bounty's in the area too. that it. Mm-hmm. Please, this way. Stop. Oh, you son of a... Just the fact that I'm not even fighting you and you're still shooting me is just weird. Just alarming people and let them know that... And they're following me. I can see from the net they're following me. Like, why are they following me? So I was just like, it was like, where do I go? I just almost died, where do I go? Okay, see, I told you, Loot Island. Oh, Loot Island's right over here. Okay, this is perfect. Now, I'm gonna go get these slurps and go get Loot Island. I need a shotgun. I know it was just an AR, which technically is like an SMG AR build. I got my slurp juice. It would not be mythic in there, I don't know why I checked. No, I'm not gonna break that. That's not a point. I'm gonna rift right now. I'm gonna wait for rift. I'm going. Building out of metal so no one can actually get here. Or they still could, but it would be harder, I'm saying. Okay. I can even carry your slurps instead of slap. Just everything's perfect. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna drop that shockwave. I got this for my ability. Come on, I gotta get that mythic shoddy. Come on. I am starting to think loot was one more. Can't sniff it. Somehow I can have these slaps. Or slurp. Or okay, now I gotta go. Whoa, I didn't know the storm was that close. Okay, now I got mythic shotgun and drum gun. I'm gonna get this truck. Ooh. I'm gonna sit in this truck here. And I'm gonna go to the edge of where next circle will be inside of the circle that I have now, where I can see it on my mini map. See, look, I'm actually in the circle right now for next circle and this circle, so that's kind of useful. It'll stop rolling. Starting to think it's spotted, so I'm gonna just send my truck out. Where from? Dude, I can't figure out where they're at. fighting on them behind me too. Oh, they're up on there. They got high ground. See, I'm like, someone just got the flag for me at Slappy. I gotta play this really safe. Ooh, biggest map too. Yep, I gotta play extra safe. Okay, 12 HP off. That ain't too bad. Oh, okay, this next. Chat, comment down below if you've been enjoying this video, and comment peanuts if you made it this far. Stop shooting me though. Dang it, they got away. After hitting them for all their health, they got away. Okay, I know we're next door, so this dude's pulling my way anyways. That's an NPC. Man, this gun is so inaccurate from this far, man. I got the disadvantage for playing the far game with this. Oh, someone just got blinded. I'm up to 24 in my game, lag. Don't know why it lagged. 12, why? So that dude's whited. It's a good thing to know. APC, I don't want to shoot it now for no reason. Dang it, man. Can't hit a shot. Oh, man, AR. No, I gotta. No. I'm out of AR. Oh, they got the mythic dragon and I just lagged. Oh shoot, I'm gonna lag on the titans. Wait, they got the mythic dragon. That means if I can kill them, I got range. Sort of. Don't lag. No. Now's not time to lag, Fortnite. And it's me and two others. Oh, frick, I gotta go. Wait, that could be AR. Crap, it's not AR, but there's... Yeah. Crap. 18 AR. Really, that's all you have? Only have single choppy dragon. I'll just take that instead. I'm in mark for everyone. 1v1 situation, he knows where I am, and I have no clue where he is. Or, just pay attention, he knows where I am. He was just in a fight. I'm gonna start pushing circle right now. Oh, yes. He has Tarnation's MK. And high ground. What the frick? Oh, well, I just got screwed over with my positioning. Pop it, no, no, no. Let's go! I won the Mythic Challenge in Chapter 4, Season 4. If you would like to see more videos like this, click down there, subscribe, and like, and peace out.